everyone, and welcome to your jazz therapy meditation for Thanksgiving 2022. This meditation is entitled Social Justice Meditation for Colorado Springs, Colorado, and the LGBTQI community. As probably everyone knows, there was a shooting in a nightclub in Colorado Springs, Colorado. It was a gay nightclub, and it was a hate crime specifically targeting the LGBTQI community. And at least 5 people were murdered, and 25 more people at least are injured. And I read about this and just felt so heartbroken and sad. It's just unfathomable. And so I wanted to do a meditation where we could send some healing energy to the family and friends of folks who died and were injured, and to the entire LGBTQI community, and finally to the young man who murdered and injured all of these people. So I thank you for being with me here today, and I hope this meditation helps me. It normally does when I do this, and I hope that it helps you too. So first, just find a comfortable place on the floor or in a chair, or feel free to lie down. And we're first just gonna take a couple deep breaths. Helps me settle down since I'm always nervous filming these meditations. We're gonna breathe in twice through our nose, like we're smelling roses, and we're gonna exhale through our mouth as though we're cooling off hot tea. So we're gonna go exhale, cooling tea. We're gonna breathe in again, smelling roses. Exhale, cooling tea. And breathe in again through our noses. And one final time. And now we're going to come to our heart center. I just want you to first to imagine this golden light around your heart center, your heart chakra. And we're first going to just imagine that we're sending golden beams of light to the souls of everyone, the 5 individuals who were murdered in this club in Colorado Springs. Just send a golden beam of light to them. May your souls be peaceful. And may you know you're loved and cherished, and that we mourn your death. Just a senseless murder. I'm so sorry that this happened to you. And if you're doing this with me now and you have sadness come up like I do, that's okay. We're gonna cry sometimes here, but that's okay. You now to come back to your heart center again. And I want you to imagine golden beams of light going from your heart to the family and friends of everyone who died or was injured in Colorado Springs in this shooting. Just this, imagine these golden beams of light going out to Colorado Springs, to all the family and friends of everyone who was murdered and who was injured. We stand with you in your loss and pain. Just we send golden light to you. And now we're going to come back to our heart center again. And we're going to send golden beams of light to everyone who was injured, who was hurt in this shooting. May they recover so quickly. I know there'll be lasting effects probably of trauma for them. We send golden beams of light to you. Imagine from your heart golden beams of light to everyone who's traumatized or recovering in the hospital. May you heal as quickly as possible. And now finally we're going to come back to our heart center. And we're going to send healing energy, more positive energy to the young man who murdered the victims of the shooting and who injured many, many other people. His name's Anderson Lee Aldrich, and he's only 22 years old, and yet full of so much hate. This is hard for me. I'm gonna send a golden beam of light out to this young man who's only 22. And may your heart be cleansed of hatred, and may your heart open to acceptance and love for all people, especially those in the LGBTQi community. Send a golden beam of light. To Anderson Lee Aldrich. May your heart open to love and acceptance. Finally, we're going to come back to our heart center. And in closing, we are going to imagine a golden beam of light covering, sending, going from our heart and covering the whole entire globe. And sending this energy to everyone who identifies as LGBTQI. All around the world, just imagine this golden beam of light going out from your heart, covering your city, your town, your state, your country, across the oceans, across the continents. May everyone who identifies as LGBTQI be held in safety and love. And may they be protected, and may they live peacefully, happily, and freely. And now we're going to come back to our heart center and just take a couple deep breaths if you have any lingering emotion. It's okay. We welcome all of it. And just breathe. And when you're ready, open your eyes. Thank you so much for being with me and doing this meditation. I do feel better. I feel lighter. And I really affirm and honor the LGBTQI community. And I know if you're watching this, you do too. And we will continue onward in the hopes that there's more acceptance, openness, and love on this Thanksgiving Day 2022. Thank you so much for being with me. For more information, please visit jazztherapy.com and subscribe to our weekly newsletter. And please leave us a comment here and let us know what this meditation was like for you. Thank you so much. May jazz be in your heart and may your soul be soothed.